I will now proceed to entangle the entire area